It's bullying me, it's bullying the companies that I own, and the bullying the one that I partly am on, the L.L. Bean Company.